so what do you think of our new base of operations?
It's missing something. Maybe a tennis court and a pool will help motivate me better.
Very nice, Carl. Very cute. So listen, now, you're gonna have to learn how to fly.
No, I ain't.
Yes, actually you are. I set out a series of tests for you. You can access them on that TV. You're gonna have to prove to me that you can fly if you're gonna continue working towards your brother's freedom.
Shit. Whatever, man.
Very nice.
Thank you. got you again, Carl. You're half asleep. I could have killed you in 9 different ways. Wake up and smell the coffee.
You need to lay off the coffee.
We got a problem. I got some guys out in the field need some equipment. If they don't get it, they'll be dead by nightfall.
Then take it to them.
Me take it to them?
Yeah, why not?
I got 5 guys watching me all the time. I got 2 in that hill, 1 over there, and 2 by satellite. If I go, my guys and I will be dead. I don't have a death wish. I'm a man of peace, son.
Yeah, clearly.
Take the plane. Now, you're not ready yet, so stay low under the radar. Questions?
Yeah, just one thing.
Get to it.
Wait, hey, listen. Listen to me for once. Why won't these guys come after me?
Oh, they can't. Because they're all posted on me. 1 DEA, 1 FBI, a Russian, a Cuban double agent, and my paymasters. Checks and balances. Nobody is watching anybody watching nobody. Know what I mean? Go.
Whatever, man.
Thank you. Nice going, Pearl. Really, you did good.
What's Torino up to now? I'm feeling a little exposed here.
What's your take on this?
Damn! I thought them was your people.
Listen, Carl, we've got a problem. Some traitors from another department think they can help the overseas situation by financing militaristic dictators in exchange for arms contracts.
Hey, ain't that exactly what you do?
Well, kind of, but we get to pick our dictators. Degenerates that we can control. We try to stay the hell away from these guys with principles, because that just muddies the waters.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so, of course, these idiots have stolen a consignment of landmines and they plan to offload them in the Middle East and cause a little ruckus and everything goes crazy and have a lot of problems. I mean, Carl, do you like maiming people? I'm curious.
Maiming? Some people? Shit.
Anyway, the point is, you and me, Carl, hey, we're the same. Now, yeah, it's a dirty job, but somebody's got to do it. But if you screw this up, it causes a tinderbox situation all over Latin America and the Middle East. Now, look, I spoke to the big man. You got clearance to eliminate these fuckers. How's that? Huh?
Man, kill government agents?
Kill Schmidl. Come on, don't look at it that way, will you? Think of it as pest control. It works for me. All right, come on. I can't stay here now. I'm too hip. I gotta go. Okay? I'm out of here.
You know nothing! Ah. This doesn't concern you.
I warn you, I'm delicate.
You don't know what you're messing with. No problem.
Ah! I blame society.
Pardon me.
Come on in, but don't get fresh.
Thank you.
idiotic mammal.
Don't hit me, I might cry. I try to be a good person.
Sorry,